Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. So today we are actually going into a little adventure. We are going tubing. I have never been tubing before. My husband has never been tubing before. My sister has been trying to convince us this whole summer to go with her, and we're just like, yeah, we'll go. So today we finally decided, hey, you know, summer's almost gonna be over and we should just do it. And yeah, so here we are gonna be heading out to Walmart in a little bit, get a few things like to snack on and drinks and things like that, and then we are gonna be going out to the park or to the river. So see you guys in a little bit when I'm at Walmart. All right, so my sister said we need rope to tie the tubes together. I don't know which one to get. I'm just gonna get a couple of them, show them to her, and see which one. I'm already really negrita, so I'm not trying to get more. So my sister forgot to buy the pump, and now we all have to take turns and pump by hand. So we will be going down the Kishwaukee River. If you have ever been here, you know it's pretty gross, disgusting. The water is kind of like brownish, between a brown and green color. But hey, when you live here, this is all you got. This is all we have to work with. So gotta make it work, right? Yay, they're back. So they that's my sister, guys. So they went to the other end to drop off the car, and we are gonna be heading out in just a little bit. But there's little like stops where you can just chill if you need a little break. All right guys, so we made it to the first little island thing. Oh my god, look at my hair. It's not an island, but it's like a little stop thing. So far I am giving this like a 8-9 out of 10. I like it. It's a whole vibe. You're just chilling, laying down. I wish we would have different floaties, because then like with the headrest and we could really chill, but we just didn't want to like go out and buy like some $60-$70 floaties and us like not like it. But I think this is like a new, will be a new thing for us, and we're gonna be coming out here. Yeah, so our kids did not come with us. Lexi was supposed to come with us. Nana, she's 4, so I didn't really want to bring her without knowing like how it was going to be. So Nana was going to her grandma's house while we came out here, and Lexi was supposed to come. But then when we got to grandma's house, Lexi just decided she wanted to stay there also, since grandma was taking them swimming. So it's just me and my husband, my sister, her boyfriend, my brother, and my nephew. But hopefully next time it'll be more of us. I know a lot of our family had like parties and things going on today, but it's not that bad, guys. It's pretty cool. And if you've never been tubing, I definitely recommend it. But like I said, maybe this is the last time we do it, because summer is basically almost over here where I live. But next year when we can buy like better tubes and things like that, we will probably be out here for longer. So yeah. Have you guys ever noticed that like I talk a lot? You guys probably get like tired of me just like, ah. Like I'm tired of seeing her face and talk and whatever. But this is me, y'all. This is what I do. I talk. My sister literally thought of everything. She's like, we're gonna be out there drinking, hanging out, so we're gonna get hungry. So I'm gonna make you guys some sandwiches. So she made these cute little subs for us. Shout out to Miss Kayla Villa, wherever she's at. Little rough patch where you have to like get off because it's too shallow and walk. But according to this girl, this is the only rough patch that you hit. So we'll see, because you can't not believe her.
We almost ran into that tree trunk right there, but we'll have to save us.
I don't know how I got my fat ass out of this.
I know, I'm like... These guys see a rope and they don't know how to act.
That's a big rock.
That's easy, girl.
Oh, yeah, she's right here. I'll get it. Oh, I can't. Oh.
Wait, get on to over there to the side.
You have to go through like up there.
His entire life, he's been waiting for this moment.
Look at this bridge, guys. We're like,
oh my god, my glasses! Freaking dumbass dropped my glasses! Rest in peace. They're gone. Look, guys, we found another roping, like another swing. This one's higher up, but it has like a ladder on the tree that you can climb up. So cool. Come on, Jamil!
Go, man! Go!
He's like, you go!
Look at his face! He's like...
He did. I don't know why she thinks she can do this. She's gonna bust her shit. Why is she feeling all brave today? Oh my god, somebody please get her. Caesar, get your girl. She lost all her strength. She said she can't even move. What are you doing, Kayla? Everyone working so hard. Guys, so we have reached the end. It did take us about 3.5 hours to go all the way down. I do have to say it was a very relaxing, calm, fun experience, and I will definitely do it again. I think it is safe to say that next time I will bring my kids with. We do have to invest in better tubes, so then that way we can like kind of like lay and chill more and not stay in that like position, you know, that we were the whole time. But it was definitely awesome. Like I said, maybe not for the rest of this year, but we will definitely add this to our family things to do in the next summer. So hope you guys enjoyed my video. Make sure if you are not subscribed to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, that way every time I post you can get notified, and make sure to give it a thumbs up. Oh yeah, what was that? Make sure to give it a thumbs up. See you guys on my next video. Bye.